What does fear of the Lord mean to you? From what I've read, the way I understand it, is that the fear of the Lord refers to a specific sense of respect, awe, and submission.